The auto-close setting determines how long the gate will remain open before automatically closing. The factory setting is off. You can adjust the auto-close time to off or from 3 to 120 seconds. You can override the auto-close setting by pressing the transmitter button to make the gate close immediately.